we're probably all been exposed to an enterovirus in the past, but this particular strain of enterovirus, D68, this is affecting kids, not necessarily adults. And what we're seeing is that it's much of the respiratory, the breathing issues, lots of wheezing, lots of strong coughs, and it's really getting kids sick enough where they're not only getting admitted into the hospital, but even to the intensive care unit because they're getting that bad from this virus. And right now, this enterovirus, D68, we're not seeing it in Omaha yet. But it will be here. Right now it's in Kansas City, it's in Chicago, suspected cases in Colorado, Iowa. We're gonna get it eventually. I always tell my patients and their parents that, you know, if you start seeing them, you know, sucking in above their ribs or above their ribs there, below their ribs, you might see their nose really flaring really really wide. You're going to see them breathing really quickly, you know, especially with our babies. We see them, they really start moving their head quite a bit, moving their bellies quite a bit, and you just get that sense that, wow, they're breathing just a little too hard. That's when you want to bring them in. The biggest thing you can do to protect your family is good hand washing, good cough hygiene, and, you know, if your kid gets sick, just know that you gotta keep a close eye on them. And if you are concerned, don't wait. Bring your child in.